the Oriskany, the Battle of Oriskany battlefield. Here, the Battle of Oriskany was fought on the 6th day of August, 1777. Here, British invasion was checked and thwarted. Here, General Herkimer, intrepid leader of the American forces, though mortally wounded, kept command of the fight till the enemy fled. The lifeblood of more than 200 patriot heroes made this battleground sacred forever. This monument was built in 1883 by grateful dwellers in the Mohawk Valley under direction of the Oneida Historical Society. Is he going over there? Oh, I make it easy and go with him, then you can kill two birds with one stone. Over there is where General Herkimer was propped up after being mortally wounded. So we're going to go see what that looks like.